What's up, it's your girl Lovefirstlinda, and you probably hear the air conditioning because I'm in the house because I was already outside with the baby, but everybody else is outside. Barbara, Peggy, little mama, Michael, the whole crew, Megan, Mike, all the kids, they're all out there. Barbecue today, we had a good barbecue, which was delicious, and now I'm in the house relaxing because I have to go to work later. But they don't understand that. Little mama loves the pool I took out there earlier and got myself wet a little bit. But now I want to take a break and just relax a little bit. But they are having a time of their lives. They are having such a good time. And that's what it's all about. It's really about the kids at the end of the day when it comes to these things. So I did my part. I had some grilled fish off the barbecue, some homemade potato salad, and a bunch of other stuff. And now I'm sitting in the air conditioner. I'm gonna relax for a couple hours and let them party on. So there you have it. A little bit of the family. Deborah's over here on the phone. She's always on the phone. Deborah has raised many a kid around here. But the rest of everybody else is partaking in the festivities of the sun. There's my sister with the baby there. My niece, who I watch every day. My little mamas. So it's all good. We had a good time. Everybody's having fun. And I shall take it easy.